Hey everyone, welcome back. Today, we're talking about something crucial for working with APIs, API keys. You've probably heard of them before, but what exactly are they, and why are they so important? Let's break it down. An API key is a unique identifier that allows you to access an API. It's like a special code that tells the API that you're allowed to interact with it. Think of it as a key to a locked door. Every time you make a request to an API, you send this key along with it. It proves your identity and grants you access to the data or services the API provides. Without it, you won't be able to access the resources, and the API won't know who's making the request. But why do we use API keys? Well, they're mainly for security. APIs are often used to expose sensitive data or services, and API keys ensure that only authorized users can access them. Without this authentication, anyone could misuse the API, make too many requests, or even steal private information. Now, you might be wondering, are API keys enough on their own to keep things secure? While they're a good first step, API keys need to be handled carefully. If someone unauthorized gets their hands on your API key, they could misuse it to make fraudulent requests or access your private data. That's why securing your API keys is just as important as using them. So, how do you keep your API keys secure? One of the best practices is to never hardcode them directly into your code or share them publicly. Instead, store them in environment variables, which are more secure. Environment variables are a safer place to store sensitive data like API keys, away from prying eyes. You can also rotate your API keys periodically to further reduce the risk of misuse. Now, where do we see API keys in action? You've probably used them without even realizing it. For example, weather apps often use APIs to fetch real-time forecasts, and they require an API key to do so. The same goes for Google Maps, Twitter, or any other service where your app or website pulls in data. The API key ensures that your application is authorized to access that data. And that brings us to another point: API keys are not just used for public data. Many companies expose APIs for private services, like customer data or financial information. Without API keys, anyone could potentially gain access to this sensitive information, causing harm to the company and its users. If you're developing your own APIs, you'll also want to ensure that the APIs you build are secure. You can implement API key validation on the server side to ensure that only requests with valid keys are allowed. Additionally, you could add rate limiting to prevent someone from flooding the API with too many requests, or implement IP whitelisting to only allow requests from trusted sources. In conclusion, API keys are an essential part of using and developing APIs. They act as a security measure to protect both your services and users' data. When using API keys, always store them securely and never expose them in your code. Regularly rotate your keys and follow best practices to keep your API secure. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share with your friends. If you have any questions, drop them in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.